I lost Gwen. My, she was my MJ. I couldn't save her. I'm never gonna be able to forgive myself for that.
A man in some sort of weaponized armored suit is wreaking havoc on Midtown.
Hold the fire! Everybody, hold your fire! Stay down!
You gotta get... Ooh, to New York! Spider-Man is back!
Well, I carried on, tried to, try to keep going, try to keep being the, friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Boy, huh? Is Alexa scared of you, little boy?
Hey, Spider-Man.
I knew you'd come back.
Yeah, thanks for stepping up for me. You're the bravest kid I've ever seen.
I'm gonna take care of this jerk. You go take care of your mom, okay? All right, get out of here. Go.
Go. You're fighting now!
I ask you to put your mechanized paws in the air.
Never!
I cut so I kill you! I destroy you!
You want me to come down there so you can kill me?
Yes!
I'll be right there.
There's no place like home.
Thank you.
I guess I'll see you.
Yeah.
You're in so much pain, huh?
I am.
Yeah.
Now, it's time to make you and your team free.
Oh, I'm counting on that.
It's time to meet my team.
I'm gonna get you out of here. All right, but we don't have much time. I wanna make you a deal.
You should leave him alone!
Come on! Think bigger! You just want to take back what's yours!
And I can give him to you. But I need something first.
Access granted.
The answer we were looking for.
Give up.
took a while, but we made it work.
Yeah?
Yeah. Me and MJ. My MJ, it gets confusing here.
God, this is so cool. I always wanted brothers.
Flint Marko.
I know all about you. The fact that Spider-Man won't let you help your poor daughter.
Look, I want to kill the spider. You want to kill the spider.
Interested?
Yeah.
Breaking news, prisoners escape plan from Ravencroft.
Four famous persons, Harry Osborne, Alexei Sitsevich, Flint Marko, and Dr. Kurt Connors, escaped from prison, which we suppose that it was planned out for a long time, and also a shocking coincidence that all the escaped prisoners are seem to be well known for their history with Spider-Man.
What's that smell?
It's Brock, sir. Edward Brock Jr.
You like my shirt?
It's a crane accident. Check out the lights, sir.
Parker! You're late. Maybe too late. Bruckner here beat you to it.
Oh my, how the tables have turned. How spectacular move is this?
So, what culinary delights will tickle the pickle tonight?
Potato tarts and chocolate.
Right, okay, no problem.
Bad guy, right?
Yep.
Let's see what you got.
World is years ahead.
Now what?
That doesn't change your purpose.
Eddie Brock.
And Venom. A red wedding.
Did you make this?
Yeah.
This is a wind turbine. You make this? No way. This is amazing. It's good as new, right? I'll walk you home. What's your name?
Morgan.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm your new neighbor.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. I don't know what's wrong.
That doesn't sound good. Wait, let me help. I'm Peter. What's your name?
My name's Mary Jane. You can call me MJ.
I lost Gwen. She was my MJ.
I wouldn't give up. It took a while, but we made it work.
Yeah?
Yeah. Me and MJ. To make you well. Give me reasons to believe that you would do the same for me. Or do it for you.
Look at this place.
I got something for you.
I want you to make it bleed.
It is peaceful up here.
I'm not very good with heights.
Bad guy!
No! Let him down! No!
Hey!
Fight!
Peter, wait.
My God, Eddie.
I have a Paris.
What?
Listen, I know you are Peter.
What are you talking about?
Okay.
I have traveled to the Avengers world.
Well, I do. I have been in a team, okay? I don't want to brag, but I will. I was in the Avengers.
How about you come with me? Okay. Go somewhere with...
We're coming to you live from downtown, where a man made entirely out of electricity appears to be in a deadly standoff with local law enforcement. More details to come as events unfold.
Hey, Max! I missed you, man!
That was hell of a fight there.
Yeah.
Why is Cletus Cassidy after you? Why are they after you?
I created this mess.
You made all of this possible.
Who was the other guy?
I don't know, but his fight seemed personal.
Whoever that was, I don't know who. But if he joined our team, Peter wouldn't have a chance.
Sorry for not knocking. Mind if I join in?
The hell?
Stop this right now!
That explains Cassetti. What about the Sin Gay?
Clint Malko, you are under arrest, buddy.
I will help you fight them. Cassetti was my fault. So what now?
Mr. Parker?
Yeah.
Hi. I work with Harry. Nice to meet you.
Hey, nice to meet you. You know what happened with Harry? Tell me what happened.
Harry's the spider venom.
Show me.
Sure.
I swear to you, he won't stop me again.
Have one new voice message.
Would have killed you, Peter. But let others have some fun too.
You okay, buddy?
Spider-Man. I thought it was you.
It's that obvious.
Okay.
now all we gotta do is lure these guys someplace, right? Try to cure them while they try to kill us.
That sounds like a plan, I guess.
What are we waiting for?
Yes, we can end the bug's life now.
Why wait any longer?
Everything is going as planned. Now the time has finally come.
It's about time.
You are dead, Spidey.
I just incapacitated your boyfriend. He'll be okay with an answer about where Eddie Brock is.
I'm sure as shit not gonna tell you that.
It's a shame to hurt you.
Tell Brock, Cletus will make a swap. Her head for his.
He's gonna kill you both.
Peeps have tried that already. Botched it.
You know, Max was like the sweetest guy ever before he fell into a pool of electric eels. All the things I wished I could have done differently.
Hey, Dad. What's going on?
Eddie, they got her.
Huh?
They've taken Anne!
Calm down.
Yeah, they took her to their wedding!
They took her where?
Their wedding! Grace Cathedral, hurry!
We're on our way. You okay?
Everybody, it looks like we are going to a wedding.
What's up, kid? How you like the new?
Max. Will we just talk for a second? Just you and me? Just talk?
Look who showed up. My old friend Spider-Man.
I'm trying to save you, Max. That's all I've ever wanted.
You're not trying to save me?
I am.
You ain't even the shit no more.
Oh.
Don't worry about me. Save myself.
Hurry up!
What are you going to do now, Peter?
Who's the guy in armor?
Four famous persons, Harry Osborn, Alexei Sitsevich, Flint Marco, and Dr. Kurt Moore.
Home Warrior will handle it.
Where is his mind? Where is she? There you are. Death to you, father.
No!
Not you, father. You. Father.
Baby!
Shut your mouth.
Danny Bruno, Rock!
Oh, God, no!
Power up!
No! Fire and sound! Except without the sound!
Take it off. Your bones, your muscles, and your organs.
Stop it! Stop this right now!
No! You were my friend, and you betrayed me! You don't give me for hope. You take it away, I'm gonna take away yours.
There's gotta be a black Spider-Man somewhere out there.
Goddamn meals.
We should do this again, like, all hang out.
Yeah.
Can I ask something?
Yeah.
Multidimensional reality and matter displacement. All real?
Yeah.
Knew it.
Thank you.